Remo D'Souza's current health update. Ace choreographer of Bollywood Remo D'Souza suffered a heart attack on Friday. The director was rushed to the nearest Kokilaben hospital where he was admitted to the intensive care unit. The doctors of the hospital conducted angioplasty on Remo D'Souza and is currently under treatment. During Friday night, Remo D'Souza's health was much better, but the doctors were not ready to discharge him. As per reports, the doctors suggested to keep him under observation for 24 hours to decide if he is well enough to get discharged. And recently, another health update of Remo D'Souza has come forward. Remo D'Souza's wife Lizelle, who is constantly staying at the hospital beside her husband, took out time to talk to media. Lizelle D'Souza has expressed that her husband Remo is currently fine and out of danger now. He is fine and doing well, but the doctors of Kokilaben Hospital are keen to keep him more. The doctors want to keep the ace choreographer under observation for few more hours. Good friend of Remo D'Souza, ace choreographer Ahmed Khan has confirmed the news that Remo D'Souza is out of danger now. All the popular young choreographers like Rahul Shetty, Kruti Mahesh, Dharmesh Yelandi, Salman are with Lizelle at the hospital. Even Remo D'Souza's very close friend, popular TV actor Amir Ali also paid a visit to the Kokilaben hospital but was not allowed inside. Remo D'Souza's wife Lizelle has revealed that the doctors will announce on Sunday that if Remo will be discharged or not. All the fans of the choreographer have poured their love and well wishes for him. Share your thoughts in the comment section and subscribe to our channel for more updates.